We are going horse riding. Feels like we're somewhere in Spain, if you ask me. Oh my god, two dogs are fighting. We just saw a huge skull of a buffalo. I can't believe that India can also look like this. How diverse this country is. Oh, we made it!
Thank you.
Thank you so much. It's okay like that. Welcome to another video. Good morning from Udaipur, Rajasthan in India. We are right now at a ranch and we are going horse riding. I am literally so excited for this because I am a big horse lover. I love horse riding. I haven't done it in a really long time. I see the horses already. I'm going to bring you guys along with this journey and I'm so excited. Guys, I just love animals so much. Look at this cutie here. The horse is already screaming at Janine. It's like, hi. Oh my god, these horses are stunning.
They are huge.
Yeah, I'll take the big one. Oh my god, I love this so much. I'm so excited. I literally can't wait. There's also a beautiful lake, I see. There's so many dogs, chickens. Look at this here. I don't know if you guys can see it. Lots of chicken, dog. Oh, there's another horse. Oh, I love these type of horses with all the different kinds of colors. So happy. Today we'll do it easy peasy lemon squeezy. So Janine also, so the horse is not gonna run. We're just gonna walk easy. And I'm gonna ride on my own. So I'm really excited for that. Look how beautiful these horses are. I love the colors. Oh my god, wow. This is stunning. I'm really excited for it. I take this one?
Yes.
Okay.
Your horse is called Aisha.
Aisha.
Okay. And there is water bottle for you in the saddle.
Oh, that's okay. Amazing. Okay. Yeah. This is such a dream coming true. I'm now on the horse. She is called Aisha. Such a beautiful lady. I love the name. But like I said, I did a lot of horse riding when I was younger and now I am back on a horse again. So this is literally for me the best experience ever. This horse riding is $30. So that's definitely a really good price. And it's 2 hours of riding. We're gonna go into local villages. I hope I can film a lot for you guys because it's just us. But we're gonna see. Right now we're waiting and hopefully we get a helmet though. That would be safer. Helmet is on. I know, very sexy, very elegant, but safety comes first, guys, so that's good. Janine is here on the back. She's very scared, but she will have a rider with her. I can ride by myself with this beautiful lady. I think we're gonna start any minute now, but it's safer with the helmet on. First steps are being made. We made it out of the horse riding starting point, and now we are going closer to the lake, which is super beautiful. I don't know if you guys could see it, but there's a dog following us. I think it's fine. I think that's probably normal here. This is the view that we're having right now. And it's nice that we are in the shade because we went horse riding at 11 a.m. at a hot point of the day and it's 2 hours. So it will be from 11 until 1, but we were a little bit late. So maybe from 11:30 until 1:30. But the horses seem really calm actually. And ever since I was a kid, I learned how to ride a horse. And this is how you can hold it with one hand as well. And we have one guy walking with us all the time. So that's good. And now we face an obstacle. I think a fallen branch. Oh, I think he's translating that we need to duck like that. We'll just bring you guys along with it. Beautiful lady. I love how the ears of the horse are as well. Apparently the branch was super low where we had to go under, so we needed to get off the horses. And now we're back on the horses again. And we only started 5 minutes ago, but this place is simply stunning. We're now at the small lake, I would call it, and they're all horses in the background. Horses, and then we have a view at the mountains, which is beautiful. But apparently we're also going into the mountains, so that is actually really cool. It's actually so funny because my horse doesn't like the dog that's following us. I think the dog has been following us for maybe half an hour now. And my horse keeps biting to the dog. But look where we are right now. It's like an open field with all dry trees. Feels like we're somewhere in Spain, if you ask me. It's like super dry here. We only come across a few motorcycles and that's it. But look in the back, all the dry mountains. But it is stunning if you ask me. I absolutely love to see this different side of India. And actually here is the normal road again, because here you can see like the things on the road. Hello.
Hello.
I love it. I'm gonna bring you guys along to where the cow is standing, and there's also lots of eagles flying over our head, which makes this experience way more special because it feels like we're somewhere in the middle of nowhere, but we're not. We're just very close to the city, so that's a good feeling though. And here we are coming closer to the cow.
Here it is. The horns are pretty big actually. Look at that. That's beautiful.
I love the color of the cows here as well.
Look, stunning.
Maybe later.
Give you some much.
They're offering me some food here, but I'm not hungry. Hello. Everyone comes out to look at us with the horse riding.
Right now we are going more and more into what I would say the middle of nowhere. Here we have local houses on the right. This is actually where people are living. So interesting.
But this area is stunning, but really dry, and it is getting hot, so... Oh my god, two dogs are fighting. Okay, I'm gonna put the GoPro away. And goats are coming! Oh my god, look at this!
Baby goats there. Oh my god, it's so cute. There's the dog running. And here are all the goats, very curious looking at us. Look at the goats! Oh my god, oh, there are more. Here, so many of them.
We are now entering the lake, which is gonna be our first stop. It is so beautiful. There are goats everywhere.
Here you can see the lake in the back, the mountains in the back as well. Lots of palm trees, local people, and a lot of goats.
I can't believe that India can also look like this. It really blows my mind how diverse this country is.
Look at this, guys. This is the lake. Here we have... Hello!
Hello!
You look amazing!
Thank you!
Wow! Look where we are.
This is epic. I can't believe it. What an adventure.
Pictures! All right!
It is time to go, guys, but I literally have the sweetest horse ever. I'm like bonding with him so much and he's so relaxed, or she. I love horses. She's the best ever. She's so chilled, so relaxed. But now we're gonna ride again. But we had the best time ever here. Oh, I love it. I'm gonna put my helmet on actually, and then we go again. All right, time to go back on Aisha. All right, here we go. Aisha, I love her. She's the best, right?
She's so nice.
Okay,
let's go.
Ready, we go again. Right, I have everything. I'm always checking if I have everything when we leave a place.
But this was the view here, guys.
I absolutely loved this experience. I think it's now time we slowly go back and we head back home because we've been out for a long time already.
Look where we are right now. We are, it feels like almost in a desert, but it is so stunning. There are birds everywhere.
And the horses are doing so well. They're doing really good. I'm enjoying myself so much. But I mean, look at this view surrounding us.
I can't believe it. And there you can see the birds.
There's so many eagles right now here, which is definitely super interesting.
There's one right above us all the time.
I love that. That makes the experience even cooler.
And look where we are.
Reaching right now. Janine, how are you doing?
Really good. I start to love it now.
You love it now?
She's still too scared to do it alone, but she loves it. She had so many panic attacks, but I feel like now it's getting so much better.
There's actually the dog that's with us all the time is bathing there, I see. In the water.
That's so funny. Oh, look at this. Hello.
Oh my god.
There's actually a lot of huge mountains in the back, and I think they get marble from here.
Look at that. I would have to look it up, but it looks really cool. They're scraping it off the mountains,
and I see the huge rocks here on the road as well. So it's definitely something that they're doing here, because I see lots of workers as well.
And here you can see what I was talking about with the mining. actually really interesting.
Oh, they're all waving, that's so cute. We have now a drinking break for the horses, but Aisha doesn't want to drink. Yours really wants to.
We actually have a buffalo in the back there.
Aisha just got really scared and started running, but it was under control. But now she doesn't want to drink, which is interesting. And I think you can actually see the buffalo in the back.
Look, there it goes. It's looking at us.
It's looking at us all the time. We just saw a huge skull of a buffalo, and with the teeth and everything in it, the horns, the skull. That's something that I have never seen before in the wild. That's actually really cool to me. We're getting close to the end, guys. I am feeling sad that it's almost coming to an end, but it's been 2 hours of so much fun, but also so peaceful. I feel like riding horse is one of my favorite things to do. And if you never rode on a horse, then I definitely recommend you guys to try it out, because it brings so much peace of mind. It's such a beautiful experience to see the scenery. It's like something else. Normally you do a Jeep tour or a bike tour or something else, but riding on a horse is literally the best ever.
And there you see, this is the horse farm actually where we are coming close to now.
And they have a huge place for the horses, so they definitely treat them well. It's called Princess Trails Horse Safari. So I definitely really recommend you guys to try out this place, because it's so good and the service is really nice,
because they walked with Janine all the time
for 2 hours. I think that's pretty epic if you ask me. All right, we go off the horse again. Let me see.
Oh, so cool.
Okay, I made it off the horse, guys. Look at Aisha. Isn't she the best ever? She's so sweet and she listens so good. Look at how beautiful she is. Oh, I'm too much of a horse lover, guys.
Here we go. This is the tree that we're talking about.
So we go and duck under it.
Can I go on again?
And I can go on again, but I'll see you when I'm back on Aisha again. We are back at where we started, guys. Oh, I don't want to get off. She was so nice. So all good things comes in end, guys, and to this as well. But this is the best horse I could wish for. I love her so much. Time to say goodbye, but she must be so thirsty. Oh, thank you.
Completely maybe forgot. We can.
Yeah.
We want to film them while I'm sending.
Yeah,
and then they will lose and they will run away. In the...
Yeah, can we join that as well?
Yes.
Yay. Oh, yours is pooping.
Look at that, guys.
That must happen as well. It almost feels weird now standing. So comfortable sitting on the back, but I'm really happy that I can take this one off. My hair, what's happened? We can join?
Yay.
Let's see the horses run wild and free. So I'm actually limping a little bit, guys, because yesterday I broke two of my toes and I'm in a lot of pain, but horse riding is fine. But now walking is a little bit painful,
but look, here we have them. I love it. Wow.
I just asked how long he has been doing this, and it's for over 20 years. So that is really cool. That only shows that he has lots of expertise and that the horses are treated really well. We can have a private sneak peek to the land where they live on.
Here you can see how serene and how stunning it is. And here's the little lake that I was talking about where they can have some fresh water, and the horses are all the way over there.
Can we go there?
They're coming running here.
Oh, really?
So we can shoot while they're coming running here.
Oh, okay, guys, I will show you that shot in 3, 2, 1. How big is your whole piece of land?
Just here, this wall you see.
Yeah.
And this there, till that wall.
Okay.
Here the wall is there.
Wow.
And up is going.
That's big. And 15 horses you
15.
Have, right? Oh my God, that's my dream, to have so many horses. I love that so much.
It will suit you as well.
Yeah, I would love that. Maybe one day. But guys, right now it is time to head back because actually our rickshaw driver is already waiting for us. I don't know for how long. Hopefully not too long. Guys, it is time to leave this place. But it was really nice. And now it's actually getting cloudy. But this experience was so, so lovely. I cannot recommend you guys more to come to Princess Trails here in Udaipur and do a horse riding. I love it so much. And our tuk-tuk driver is already waiting for us. He is the absolute best. Look.
Oh yeah. My phone is in the back. We were on the horse.
Hello.
Yes, I'm coming 20 minutes only.
Okay. Oh, you're only waiting for 20 minutes.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go back to the place.
Yes.
Yay. Okay, back to the city life. Are you ready?
Not yet.
Yeah. Not sure.
Not sure.
Same. I loved it. This was so peaceful and quiet.
Oh, selfie with you.
Yeah. Okay.
What is your name?
Tulsira.
Oh yeah, I have his number. I wrote it down. Oh. I forgot.
After the horse riding, we took a rickshaw back to the city and here we encountered many new adventures and I forgot to film an outro for you guys. One of these adventures is a $4 haircut, which you will be seeing in the new upcoming video. So if you don't want to miss this, please do not forget to like and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching this video and as always, I will see you in my next one.